Hey, what's up, you guys? Welcome back to another episode of Life of Minecraft. Well, another few episodes, that is. I'm doing a whole session. I can do another hour session while I have time. Yay! Let's go ahead and grab all these iron ingots. They're still cooking. I know I was gonna try to wait and like have them all cook, so by the time they're done, it would be off camera and I could come back and be like, wow, look, they're all done. But nope, that's not gonna happen. So instead, we're just gonna have to like maybe go down for a few more materials, and then we can find our way back up to the surface and have some fun there. Hold on. Excuse me real quick. I need to close my damn blinds a little bit more. It's a sunny day today, finally, in the springs. We had a blizzard not too long ago, and that was insane. And then all of a sudden, you know, 2 days later, it's like, hey, here comes the sun. Wow, thanks. One random day of shitty snow, and then all of a sudden you're better. Kind of like Colorado had a depressing mood for a day, and I was like, okay, I'm better. Just needed to cry it out in a really strong hurricane category 2 wind fucking storm. Like, that shit was insane. It wasn't even a lot of snow like they promised. They promised like, what, 4 to 6 inches in my area, and literally it was like 1 inch. But it was just the fact that like the wind blew so hard and so cold that everything was frosted on the side. Like, cleaning my car was kind of easy because I just had to do half the car, pretty much. Which is weird. I've never had to, like, do half of a car. Ooh, we can put this one over here. Here we go. It's getting really lit up. Oh, wait, is Baby B here from the last session? Where is Baby B?
Up my ass.
No. My little Baby B. Okay. Grab this. Might as well grab all the resources you can here. And anything that I'm grabbing that's extra, I'm just gonna cook on the surface level. And do that later while I'm doing other projects. I wanna start like getting a farm ready and doing all this other stuff. And maybe building my house finally, just cause I don't have one. And it'd be nice to have one finally. Yeah, there we go. I was stuck just a little bit. Do I have another stack? I do. Okay. I won't worry about spending it all then. Let's jump down here. Spider, where are you? Ooh. Almost died. Oh gosh, where is Spider? I don't know. Let's see, let's go down to what? Oh, shoot. This isn't the way to go. I think I stopped myself from doing that last time. Yeah, because I blocked it off right there. I think it sounds like it's over here. Oh, it is. Hi, friend. Don't attack me, you little... There we go. I'm getting better at this new 1. What is it? 11 or 12 fighting. Like, sitting there and just one hit at a time. I'm getting used to it. It's not as hard as I first thought it was. There's some more iron down there on that bridge. Go grab it. Oh, it's on both sides. Okay. Oh my god, I almost just fell off. I wasn't shifting, dumbass. Okay. This one and this one below it. Is there any more? No. Okay. What about over here? It is the one below that one, and that one's gonna fall, possibly. Unless I can stop it now. Can I get it? I got it. I'm gonna be able to just do this. Nice. I'm doing this real smooth. Keeping the place intact for future use versus like just wrecking it. Wait, wasn't there gold down here? Yeah, I don't know why I never grabbed it. That water is like so thin. Yeah, let's go to this one. We need some light there. Oh, that lava's dangerous. There we go. Go away. More coal for me? Thanks, dude. Oh, I have too many. You know, I could use some torches anyway, so let's go ahead and do that. Wait, what? I meant to do that. There we go. 64. Alright. I can get some more. Replenish my stock. You'd be surprised how many torches you can really go through so fast. Crazy. Like, look, here's another one. All this bubbling lava. And now what I wanted. Can we do it without dying? Yeah! Alright. I really don't have anything to talk about in this session. I'm kind of just like on a goal mission, right? Like a mission. I just want to like grab stuff, let that cook, and then go up there and then just go back. Oh, ow, I burned my other chancla. There goes the other one.
My chancla!
I had three. I had a backup. Okay. Is there anything over here that I find? No, I did find this. I think I already mined everything that was in here. Oh, there was another way back that way, but I didn't want to go right now. Not right now. There's other stuff I gotta worry about, like this iron. That would be nice to collect. Because why not have like 1,000 blocks? Okay. What just burned? Hi, Zombosis. You're from last time. Yeah. You haven't seen baby? You scared me. I didn't know you can actually get out from that water. You little bitch. You scared me. Fucker. Oh, man. That's hilarious. Baby B's gone, and so is Creeple. Oh. I miss them already. Did I? Oh yeah, I don't think I ever found diamonds. Dang it. I was hoping. They're not magically right here, are they? No. We're down there. Ooh. I don't have any of you, do I? Oh yeah, there's a lot. Yay. Oh, I gotta get out. Come on. Push. Oh, wait, there's more. Oh, and there's water above there. Hell yeah. Uh-oh. No, I burned out the only lava I had for light. Wasn't there stuff over here, too? I'm gonna burn myself if I get close. Oh, there was gold up here. I forget about that. Holy frickin' iron, dude. What's up here? Oh my gosh. Creeper, where are you? Get away. Go away. Ah! Holy crap, holy bass, Batman. that had so much bass in my headset, you gotta understand that was freaking freaky. It was like I was in an IMAX theater or something. It was like, well, I was like, fuck. That bass scared the fuck out of me. You have any friends in this cave? Because they need to be gone. They keep freaking me out. Oh, he did. He had plenty of friends. And he just did a spinaroo. Did you see that? Nope. Oh, my God. Oh, he killed his friend. Yay. I hear another Zombosis. Hello. Anyone there? You are going to be stopped. Oh, hi, Bat. More gold. I feel like Indiana Jones looking for gold and crystals and gems and everything. Okay. What the fuck is a pizza? Oh, hi, how are you? You have a shovel. Are you ready to bludgeon me with that shovel? You better not. There we go. Come on, kill. Oh, no free shovel. Loser. Hi, bat. How are you? Chirp, chirp. Chirp, chirp. Okay. Oh, you were perching. Okay, I'll leave you to be. I'm not going over there. I don't feel like fighting a skeleton right now. I just want to grab whatever I see and get my way out. Like this. I can make golden apples with. Which some people might think it's a waste just because you just eat it and it's gone in an instant. But like, I personally like doing golden apples. They help in very serious situations. Oh, that spider's going to come down here. Fuck. See, you little bitch. I knew he was going to jump down, but I didn't know he was going to know where I was right away. What the fuck? A creeper over... Isn't that my area from before? Oh, this is what this area was. Oh. This all connects. Nice. I love when it all connects like that. Because then it's like, hey, I just found another way to go around. Although, that can lead to being lost all the time. Because then you'll try to find your way out and you'll be like, where did I go? Oh no, I thought I turned this way. And there's ways to avoid that by like doing the torch method where you place the torch on a certain spot. Oh, that water comes this way. So something might come from that direction. I hear wet feet everywhere. I hear clanks. Holy frick. What are you all doing down here? Oh, he's gonna beat your ass now. He's gonna beat your ass. Oh, beat his ass. Yeah. Do it. Yeah, underground. Freaking. Look at this. It's like watching one of those illegal fights with chickens. Look at it. Oh, come on. Hit another one. Yeah, you go, Zombosis. I had points on you. I would have won the bet. But now you gotta die. Because you're of no use to me. Damn. Ooh. Arrows. Oh, no. You were really good at whooping my ass last time. How do you hit so far? Damn it. Holy crap. This place is really larger than I thought. I'm kind of hoping I'll find diamonds randomly, magically, but like, that's not going to happen, I can tell. Not until I really go digging, and I don't feel like digging right now. I feel like going back up to the surface, I miss. And I'm probably... I probably have a phantom waiting for me, because I don't think I've slept in 3 Minecraft days, if I recall. Oh, if you see a little bit of lag, I'm kind of getting rid of files right now, but I'm doing like a, I'm doing the Gutman method, so that's gonna take a lot to get rid of files, versus just deleting. Just because I want my computer actually clean, not just like, oh, delete. Oh, wow, it's clean. It's like, no, it's not. It's actually just hidden away thinking you deleted it. Was I just here? Wasn't I just here? What the freak, dude? This place turns around in circles like crazy. Oh, my last piece of mutton. See, that's one reason I need to go up there, too, is because I'm on my last few pieces of food. So grab whatever else I need and let's go. To make good stew and mushroom potion ingredients. Right, put that all right there. Grab this for spells. There we go. And that was a dead end. That's something up there I don't care about. Alright. It's probably gonna be extremely hard to find my way back, kind of. I think it's this way. Oh, you found me, huh? Oh my god, why is he so fast? Why is he running? Get away, get away, get away, get away, get away.